This is one.
Ultra triathlete Shanrila Rendon had a rough past. She was sexually abused at 5 years old, which led her to suffer from various eating and post-traumatic stress disorders and severe depression. But now at 34, Rendon is in the Guinness Book of World Records as the fastest female to finish 5 Ironman triathlons in 5 days. And this time, she wants to accomplish something even more.
My Guinness World Record holder is nothing if I can't even help. One thing that I want to help is just to raise funds, and I hope I will have more opportunities to actually be you know, do more for them, to actually make a big difference, to stop the abuse.
Rendono is an engineer by profession, an athletic coach, and motivational speaker, recently partnered with the Audrey Hepburn Care Center of the Children's Hospital of Los Angeles. The Audrey Hepburn Care Center provides various services to suspected victims of child abuse and their families. According to childhelp.org, in the U.S., more than 6.6 million child abuse cases are reported each year. Reports also show that about 80% of adults who suffered from child abuse develop a psychological disorder. Rendon says to recover from the effects of child abuse was tough.
It took like almost 10 years. It's gradual. I attended a lot of leadership seminars to help me out. I was in rehab. I was in eating disorder outpatient treatment program. I worked a lot on myself. I saw my counselor and psychiatrist once a week. I did a lot of volunteering.
Rendon, who now races to inspire and to motivate people to overcome their challenges, says that every dollar raised in all of her future competitions will be donated to the Audrey Hepburn Care Center. Rendon is currently preparing for her toughest competition this coming August in Switzerland. But at the same time, she says, she's also working hard in her fundraising campaign so she can help as many children as she possibly can. Ivy Tadeo Guevara, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.